Today, by this video, we will describe about the burning behavior test for the hotline LPG hose specimen. For this, first of all, we will take 150 mm long hotline LPG hose specimen. After that, we will mark the sample after leaving 50 mm from the both end of the specimen. Then we will apply 1800 kilojoule flame on the middle of the sample with the help of Bunsen burner. The flame will be applied for 5 seconds at a time measured with the help of stopwatch. After that, flame will move for 1 second, then again applied for 5 seconds. The process, we will keep this process for 45 seconds, means 9 times. After the completion of test, specimen should not be catch the fire. If it catch the fire, then it should be self-extinguisher with himself. And the crack with flame cannot be crossed the 50 mm marks. Now let's start a test. Now we will apply the flame for 5 seconds. I like this.
No.
Remove and apply. Remove and apply. Apply. Remove and apply. Apply. Then apply. Then again apply. Now the test is completed and you can see that specimen has not catched the fire, and the crack with the fire within marks of 50 mm. This is about the burning behavior test for the hotline LPG hose specimen. And this test is most important for any kind of LPG hose as per the safety criteria of the customer. Thank you.